You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, early round action here, and all eyes, of course, are on Rafael Fiziev. He has vaulted to lightweight superstardom, and a lot of people believe in this matchup he's going to be able to have his way in the striking realm. Let's see how it plays out here. All right, so we build this as a striker's delight and a good early sign for the boxer getting inside and landing that hook on the kickboxer.
Beautiful hook in close, staying tight so that the kickboxer is very limited with using his legs, but he can always land and turn on that beautiful hook.
Iaquinta's head kick is blocked. No damage there. Counters with a straight right hand. That'll work. So more output, at least in the early going. All right, early round one action here, and somewhat surprising to see the boxer not check these leg kicks, right? He felt like it would be a factor in the fight, and the kickboxer is absolutely having his way. Oh!
He hurt him bad.
These guys throwing early.
Oh! Oh my goodness, what a right hand.
Kicks nicely, and that thigh starting to show some distance.
These two guys are trading huge shots.
Oh, he's in real trouble now. Play shot there, DC. He is officially rocked.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates. Oh, man, some big shots, too. Oh, nice right hand.
Oh, he lands a massive kick here.
This is a great fight.
Well, his opponent seemed to be stunned to a significant extent, but was able to recover, and it's almost like he let him off the hook. Boom! Back to the feet now. Oh, he's stunned, trying to recover here. Beautiful knee! Big elbow there, lands. Oh, clean hook there! All right, so now he's gonna go the taunting route. Might just want to focus on the defense.
Yeah, why not hit him back instead of dancing?
Fiziev's bleeding from the mouth, Daniel. Looks as though there's a cut on his lip. Thankfully, he's a lot tougher than I am. Oh, big knee there. Shots landed by him now. That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. All right, that's the end of the round. You see the fighter's got a cut on his lip, not necessarily a Robbie Lawler lip opening, if you know what I'm...
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, let's get to round two. This crowd is going sick after what they saw in that previous round. Truly an all-out brawl, seminal moments on both sides, and the fight is still going on.
Great moments by both of these fighters. Let's see who can continue down the path and really try and finish it.
One shot there, he's left with his head still attached to his body.
The last time I saw an uppercut like that, it was Overeem versus Ngannou. And you know, still haven't found Alex Overeem's head. Nice leg kick.
Ooh! So the fighter left.
Different things right now.
He's able to slip over. Oh, another heavy shot gets through. Fiziev getting absolutely worked from the top here on the wrong end of nearly all of these ground and pound strikes.
Massive shot from the top.
All right, right, so he lands again, just like we saw in the last round, realizing a lot of success with his Muay Thai game tonight.
You know, why change it? It's working, and it's working from the very start of the fight. The moment this fight started, you saw the advantage that we predicted was there. He started to take advantage of it early, and now he's continuing to build on that. This kickboxer looks amazing tonight.
Oh, big hook. That'll sting. You wonder if the offensive fighter is going to start to get frustrated here. Most, if not all, of these shots are getting blocked.
They're getting blocked because he's fighting one of the best defensive fighters in the UFC.
So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little... and now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. God, and now he's got hurt back.
And now he's got the back. Oh, look like he is hurting for certain. Well, he just missed on another strike there. He has not been efficient with his attack here tonight. And offensively, I think his approach leaving a lot to be desired. Gotta figure out a way to conserve some energy here moving forward.
Oh, he's hurt bad.
Might get the TKO here.